stress is the biggest killer of all. So you're putting yourself in a bad situation. Comedy releases that stress.
Baman sir, Ashad bhai, welcome back on Bodhidangama.
Thank you, Faridun.
Thanks, Faridun. Nice to see you.
Nice to see you as well, sir. Nice to see you as well. मेरे पास एक बहुत बड़ा इल्जाम है जो मेरे सामने रखा गया अभी कुछ देर पहले और मैं आपके सामने रखना चाहूंगा. मैं पूछना चाहूंगा कि आप लोगों की उस पर प्रतिक्रिया क्या है. तो मुझे अभी साइरस ब्रोचर ने मुझसे बोला है कि दैट बेसिकली जो बेस्ट जो होस्ट की जोड़ी हो सकती थी वो साइरस ब्रोचर और सुरेश मेनन हो सकते.
वो बिल्कुल सही बोला. उनकी जोड़ी बहुत अच्छी है लेकिन इस शो के लिए नहीं, उनके टाइप के शो के लिए.
उनका टाइप का शो है.
इस शो के लिए दो अच्छे होस्ट चाहिए थे.
No, and of course the audience would be Cyrus Brocha and Suresh Menon, na? That would be the audience. Yeah. It'd be fantastic. Yeah. They love, the audience would love it if they were the audience.
Exactly. Very nice. अगली बार ऐसे वाहियात जवाब वो देगा ना तो पुलिस को फोन कर देना.
I think police have got better things to do right now. They are too busy.
They'll be arrested for talking rubbish.
All right, so
leading the world.
Jee, Baman sir, we are in trying circumstances right now. What is the importance of entertaining people, especially in these times when a lot of people they are suffering because of the panic?
I think I'll put it very simply. Don't read alarming WhatsApp messages and think you're doctors. Watch comedy. When even your tonality in the house should be light, because I am a great believer of this, that the more stressed you are, the more susceptible you are to catch something, whether it's the virus or even a cold. You bring down your defenses if you are going to be sitting and worried and stressed. And stress is the biggest killer of all. So you're putting yourself in a bad situation. Comedy releases that stress. So they say, it's an old statement, laughter is the best medicine. I totally agree with that. I think comedy is required and I think it's our duty to do that. Take people's stress away. It's a very simple philosophy. You don't need to speak too much about it. Arshad.
Arshad, would you like to add to it?
About these times and comedy. I you know, the thing is, comedy is important always in your life. Always. Every day of your life. Whether you have a bad time, good time, pandemic, disease, whatever it might be. There should not be one should let people make other people laugh. It is by far the best thing that can ever happen. And hum log jo kar rahe hain, in fact, lockdown ke jo kya kehte hain, ek depression sa ho gaya tha. You know, there's a certain amount of, we were all down. Our energies were down. You know, I was hoping that something interesting comes out for me to watch. Ye show was like that. So comedy is the most important thing. And one should not censor it also, I would say. There should be freedom of making people laugh.
You know, I'll tell you a lovely little story. Many years ago, Arshad ne bahut acha kiya. Whether the times are down, the times are, happy, whatever the situation, comedy is very important. Many years ago, I was making a public service film on the blind. And I went to this lady's house and I was chatting with her and I was trying to find out a little more about her, how to make that public service film. I'm sorry, I'm digressing. Thodi lambi si kahani, sun lijiyega.
Ji, 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 ji.
And this lady, such a wonderful lady. She is blind, her husband is blind. And I wanted to make a... See, one thing she said, whatever you do, whatever film you make, public service film, don't make it out as if you're feeling sorry for me. Itni meherbani karna. First thing, because we laugh at ourselves. We laugh at ourselves. We have no problem. We are blind. We don't mind cracking blind jokes also. And I said, really? Saying, ek baar main rickshaw mein ja rahi thi. And I gave the wrong right ki signal to the rickshaw wala. Arre, idhar nahi, wo wala, ye wala right. So the rickshaw wala didn't know she was blind. And he said, andhi hai kya? She said, haan, main andhi hu. And she started laughing. I said, if a person in that position can laugh at herself in that very horrible state, which she told me, don't feel sorry for us. For us, this is our normal world. This is normal for me. And if she can find humor in that, I think humor is a huge thing.
No, I think that's such a beautiful story. I think that's such a beautiful story. Arshad bhai, I watched the promo. I saw the press conference as well. It was cracking me up. In fact, I told Sunil Grover and these people as well that, you know, you guys are doing a social service right now by normalizing things right now, making things easier. जब आप लोग शूट कर रहे थे एंड कंसीडरिंग दैट वी हैड दिस एंटायर लॉकडाउन फॉर द लास्ट वन ईयर, पर्सनली आपके लिए कितना एक कैथार्टिक एक्सपीरियंस था, यू नो दैट जस्ट फीडिंग ऑन द वाइब्स ऑफ फनी पीपल ऑल अराउंड यू कमिंग अप cracking jokes and some of, at least from the promo, I think some of them they're hilarious and novel sort of jokes as well. So kathani ka personally kitna tha and energizing kitna tha aapke liye?
Mujhe lagta hai Baman aur mere liye bahut hi bahut, I think this is one of the best jobs I've got.
Absolutely.
I can say that this is one of the best jobs. Baman and me have got the best job. I was thinking about those guys who are inside now, jaise Sunil and all the everybody else, unka jo kaam hai wo itna mushkil tha na, for them to crack jokes and not laugh. Hum to wo hi kar rahe, we heard something funny, we laugh, we did that and we had a lot of laugh. I think it's I don't know how to explain it, but for me, it was the best thing that happened to me after a lockdown.
I think that's what you're saying, Akshat, is also very important. The timing when the job came and they said this is what you got to do, I said, really, we got to sit on a sofa, pick up the phone, order food alone with my buddies sitting next to me. There's a snack counter over here and there's a TV over there and it's like a hotel suite. The set was beautiful, right? What more can you ask out of life after the pandemic?
Especially
the timing. First day I stepped out of my house after about 8 months. First day I stepped out of my door. First day I sat in a car. I drive to this beautiful set and I meet my buddy. And then we sit over there. Kya loge? Acha, theek hai. We sit and we're watching. Karna kya hai? Life can't be better.
Right. Now, aap dono ne bahut se comedy film mein aapne kari hai. You've seen a lot of comedy shows. All of us, we've seen a lot of comedy shows. You know, this show has been very popular in other countries as well. Format iska jis tarike ka hai. And I personally felt ki ye jo iska format hai, I think it has a lot of potential in terms of really growing on people. That, you know, it's not merely cracking jokes and all that. It's like that you don't have to laugh. And that is something which I personally thought that it can really connect. It has that, you know, kehte hain ki that isme alag cheez kya hai? What is the USP?
Yes.
So, isme kuch hai. Kuch jokki toh sa kuch
alag. Bahut hai. Aur main shukar hai isme kya hai na, ki aap audience mein hai na, jo aap dekh rahe hain, aap hans rahe. बट सामने जो चल रहा है वो यू आर लुकिंग एट कि ये अब गया, ये इट्स लाइक यू नो क्रिकेट के मैच में कि अब ये छक्का लगाएगा, अब ये फोर मारेगा, इट्स लाइक दैट ही इज गोइंग टू गो, चेक इट्स दैट फीलिंग व्हिच इज व्हाट बमन यूज्ड टू थिंक, ही सेड दिस वन इज गोइंग, ये भी हंसने वाला है, ये देखिए वो दैट्स हाउ एक्साइटिंग इट एंड लाइक होल्डिंग इट.
मैं आपसे एक बात ये पूछना चाहता था कि दैट कंसीडरिंग जो इसका फॉर्मेट है कि दैट हंसे तो फंसे, आप लोगों ने आपने और अर्शद ने, आई थिंक यू बीन पार्ट ऑफ आई थिंक 3 अमेजिंग फिल्म्स. And two of them have had, I think, huge comic moments, Munna Bhai MBBS and Lagiro, Munna Bhai. I'd also like to speak to you for about Jolly, because I think that's a classic film. And both of you are so amazing in the film. One of your best films for sure. But Munna Bhai and Lagiro, were there moments that you just could not resist laughing while shooting with each other's deadpan expressions or moments? Were there those moments?
I think it happens a lot on the set, especially when I'm with somebody like Arshad or you know, some other wonderful actors like Paresh Bhai or, you know, Kher Saab. But in Munna Bhai, I hardly had scenes with Arshad, unfortunately.
I want to cut you. Okay, you'll remember that scene of Baman making that deal with that guy? जो शॉट है ना वो बिल्डिंग, अरे दो मानो तो बनते बनते बन गई यार. अच्छा कितना, इतने पैसे, व्हाट इज दैट होल थिंग?
वो बोला 50 लाख, 10 लाख, 10 हजार. अरे 10 क्या, 20 हजार ले ले.
अच्छा ये पूरे सीन के वक्त है ना, मैं पीछे बैठा हूँ.
यू
नोटिस मैं बैठा हूँ, टीवी देख रहा हूँ,
क्रिकेट देख रहा
हूँ. हाँ क्रिकेट कोई तो, नाउ इमेजिन मेरे पे क्या बीत रही थी. आई वॉज क्रैकिंग अप ओवर इट. मैं सुन रहा था क्या चल रहा है यहाँ पे, एंड आई वाज थैंकिंग माय स्टार्स कि मैं उस सीन में एकदम बीच में नहीं हूँ. तो बैकग्राउंड में मैं बैठ के टीवी देख रहा हूँ, और मैं टीवी पे ऐसा हूँ, इफ यू नोटिस इट.
अरे भाषा
देख रहा और देख क्या रहा हूँ, क्रिकेट देख रहा हूँ मैं.
And it's a very serious scene. It's a very serious. I mean, it's funny, but it's serious. वो bargaining कर रहे हैं और क्या कर रहे हैं? वो बोला 10 लाख, वो बोला 50,000. 15,000.
But Arshad bhai, you know, jo aapke deadpan expressions aapke Munna bhai mein hai, you know, that is something, the way it cracks up people.
Yeah. It is very tough. Yeah. Faridun is, I'm not kidding. To keep a straight face in a funny situation is very difficult. और मेरे लिए तो बहुत मुश्किल है, मेरी हेल्थी बर्दाश्त में रोक नहीं सकता. और हमारे साथ कितनी इट हैज हैपेंड सो मेनी टाइम्स विद मी, सीन के अंदर मैं ऐसे बर्दाश्त कर रहा हूं, यू कैन सी के आंखों में हंसी आ रही है और वो हो रहा है, और फिर मैंने मुंडी ऐसे करा है, किसी एक्टर के पीछे चला गया ऐसे ऐसे कुछ ना कुछ करके, बिकॉज हो ही होता ही नहीं है वरना, वो कितनी बार भी रिटेक कर लो यू कांट, बिकॉज जैसे वो मोमेंट आता ना हंसी निकलने लगती है. सो यस, आई डोंट नो ये बंदे कैसे कर रहे अंदर, आई हैव नो आईडिया,
समझ में नहीं आ रही.
राइट बमन सर, यू नो व्हेन पीपल एड्रेस यू विद अ लॉट ऑफ इनकोमियम्स, वेरी फाइन एक्टर, लेजेंड, एंड सो मेनी इंटेंस एक्टर, इमोशनल एक्टर, बट एट द सेम टाइम एक जो आपके साथ में जो एडजेक्टिव जोड़ा जाता है वो ये भी है कि आप वेरी वेरी फाइन कॉमिक एक्टर. हाउ इंपॉर्टेंट इज दैट फॉर यू एज अ एज एन अचीवमेंट?
आई थिंक It's wonderful to know that you can do, like if you look at Arshad's scene in Lagero Munna Bhai, he makes, his standout scene is not the funny scene, his standout scene is where he gets slapped on the jetty. I think it's a great thing for an actor to know that you can make people laugh and you can make people cry and you can have some intensity and you can be mean sometimes, you can be cruel sometimes. It's called the idea for an actor is to be versatile, and that's what the endeavor is. And the moment you say that, okay, you're a good comic actor, it means that you're going for a character rather than the joke.
Your range is huge as an actor.
It's important.
If you can make people laugh and cry, you have covered the entire range pretty much.
It's important because as an actor, you're playing a character, you're not necessarily playing a funny guy. You're not necessarily playing a funny. I don't think I'm trying to make anyone laugh in Three Idiots. People laugh, but I don't think I was trying to make anyone laugh. If the joke doesn't work, it doesn't work. I don't even think of them as jokes. They are situations that you want to achieve something in. And people want to see you not achieve it. There's a fun in that. That's, you know what I'm saying? People are enjoying that you're not achieving something. They're enjoying the pickle that you're in. And the same way these kids, these 10 guys who did this this LOL, they're in the same situation. It's tough.
Right. So, Arshad bhai, आपने जो हमने इंटरव्यू किया था पिछली बार आपसे, तो आपने कहा था कि मुन्ना भाई आपको लगता नहीं है कि अभी सीक्वल बनेगा. तो आई स्पोक टू विनोद जी, उनकी किताब अभी आई थी, मैंने कहा कि इससे बड़ा अर्शद वो सही, तो ही सर कि नहीं नहीं ऐसे मैं बात करूंगा अर्शद से और ऐसा कुछ नहीं है, हमारे पास जब स्क्रिप्ट हमारे पास होगी तो सीक्वल बनेगा. सो द वर्ल्ड आई थिंक इज वेटिंग फॉर अ सीक्वल ऑफ मुन्ना भाई.
There is some
next new question. That's a brilliant question. Next question. I don't know. I think honestly,
I don't think we should be saying it, Arshad. But there is some news. Yeah. I don't know if Fardun has heard it.
I think Vinod and Raju know better.
There is some news. There is some news, and Fardun, the news is that there is no news, Fardun.
Yeah.
No, but you know, it's really time. Sad because I think such or, amazing characters.
No, no, Faridun, tumne aaj tak Vinod Chopra ki baat seriously nahi li, ye kyun le li?
All right, moving on. Mera ek aur sawal aapko hai. You know, you've been part of Jolly LLB, and I think kya ye kehna sahi hoga ki aap dono ki career mein one of the most special performances for both of you.
For together, yeah. I think
Individual.
Best performance, you're saying?
One of the finest performances. Most special
ones. Yeah, I think because the film in totality was so good that I think, and we all did our job. Yes, could be one of the nice ones. Although right. There are other things that I've done that I like, and other things that Bhavan has done that I like.
Right. What about you, Bhavan sir?
I thought it was a very, very important film. I thought Arshad was outstanding in the film. I thought...
And no. In the first one, I was outstanding. In the second, I was literally standing out.
Saurabh was outstanding in the film. You know, it was a strange thing. I knew these two parts were great. Arshad had the title role. It was, and he did a great job. And then when I read Saurabh's role, I said, what an outstanding role it's going to be. And they said, Saurabh Shukla. I said, perfect casting. And I knew that my role was probably not the... But I wanted to do the film because I think the film said something. And I went on the first day of shoot and I saw Saurabh Shukla sitting up there. And I went up to him and said, Saurabh, I shouldn't say this. I'm not putting pressure on you, but you've got it. You've nailed it. You've nailed it already. You know, this is a national award winning performance. I swear I said that. And I was not prophesying. It was so good. And Arshad was outstanding in the film. And I thought, even as a character, it was a dark and flawed character, an arrogant character. And I enjoyed doing it very much, I have to say. I enjoyed doing it very much.
So, Arshad bhai, how would you describe your bond with Bamani Rani in a hashtag?
Warsi and Parsi.
Warsi with?
Warsi, Parsi.
Warsi and Parsi.
Warsi and Parsi.
Acha, that's a good one.
One thing
hashtag
about
Warsi, Parsi.
One thing about Baman sir that annoys you.
He's too nice.
Genuinely, sir. Right. Okay. A quality of Baman sir as a co-star you wish every co-star of yours had.
He's a very good actor. I think for me, that is the most important factor when you have a co-star with you. Because if the co-star is not good, it spoils your work as well. You can't perform very well if you don't have a good, great co-star. So, for me, apart from Bond being a great friend and all that, but one of the things I love about him is that he is a fantastic actor. Because if he wasn't, we probably would never be able to work so much together. You know what I mean?
And Arshad sir, do you feel that Bamman Irani, the singer, has not been celebrated that much?
I'm glad.
No one jokes about it. I think he's a
no, no, he's not joking. He's not,
I'm not joking.
You're not joking.
All right. What is your favorite lockdown activity at home?
I have not watched so much of stuff on OTT that I watched. I hardly watch TV ever. And I have actually watched so much on OTT. Yeah. So I've done a lot of watching. I did other important things also, writing a script and all that, but that's a different thing.
If 16-year-old Arshad Warsi meets today's Arshad Warsi, what would he find fascinating about him?
We met each other yesterday.
Oh,
the birds. God.
Okay, never mind. God. 16-year-old Arshad Warsi meets this Arshad Warsi.
Right.
I don't know. I don't know. Maybe this Arshad Warsi would tell the 16-year-old Arshad Warsi, don't change anything.
Very good.
Don't change anything.
It's an honest answer. It's the worst advice. It's an honest answer.
Arshad bhai, what three qualities one must have to be a good comic actor?
Yes, timing is important. You should know when to crack the joke. And that is important. To be a comic actor, you mean? To be an actor or a stand-up comedian?
Comic actor.
Actor.
Screen.
Definitely good comic timing. You got to be free with yourself. You should have that ability to allow people to laugh at you. Wow. You can only make other people laugh if you let other people laugh at you. You understand? So
absolutely.
I think good comic time, you should let other people laugh at you. And I think you got to be humble. If you're uptight, you can't be funny. You can only be funny if you're grounded.
Wow.
You'll never find an uptight person who's funny. They're uptight. They're not funny.
Yeah, look at Johnny Bhai. The humblest man you'll ever meet.
Humblest. So these are things I would say. Timing.
Right.
You've got to be grounded. And
no, I love your
bright things.
I loved your Instagram live with Johnny sir. It was amazing. It was absolutely amazing. So Arshad bhai, when you made your Bollywood debut, which actress you wanted to romance on screen, but you didn't get that chance?
I have been a huge Madhuri Dixit fan. You know, I've been like, I used to love Neetu Singh. Okay. I used to love Madhuri Dixit. Okay, these are people that I love. At the moment, I don't know. I mean, see, I don't think about that way. Okay, I would like to romance somebody on screen. I'm not thinking about that. I just love them. You get it? As a fan. For me, that's what I'm saying. So, I'm a big fan of all these people. And Deepika also.
Something
I
about
can go falling, on, let me tell you that.
Something about foreign co-stars of yours that you admire a lot. Sanjay Dutt.
He's like a hulk. He's like a hunk with a baby's heart. You know? He's a big, huge guy. He's got a baby's heart. And he's a fighter to another level. He just doesn't give up. And you'll never see it on his face. He doesn't give up. You never notice that about Sanjay. He's got one of the finest sense of humor you'll ever hear from anyone. He has cracked some of the funniest lines I've heard in my life. Is Ritesh.
Javed Jafri
is another one. He's another guy with great one-liners and a mimic, all that. See, these are all people with great sense of humor. Yeah.
You fake being sick so that you can avoid work?
No,
Have you ever accidentally used women's washroom?
No.
Have you ever passed a roll and later regretted about it?
No.
All right, we move on to
Have you ever by mistake used women's room? No. I purposely did it.
That was my line. I deliberately.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
It's cleaner.
Baman sir, one item you can never live without.
No, I don't know. I don't know. I mean, I'm pretty happy with myself. Yeah. I really don't know if I have an item that I cannot live without.
Baman sir, how would you describe Baman Irani as a teenager in three words?
Young guy who, however long it took, always wanted to go on stage and wanted to be in the movies, no matter how long it took.
One funny thing about Arshad Varsi's personality, you feel all his fans must know.
Okay. He cracks all these jokes. He has these one-liners. What they should know that his second liner is not so good. The one-liners. Wait. So he's got these wonderful one-liners, but what he will hate for the world to know that he is an extremely, extremely sensitive and emotional person. So it's not difficult to make him laugh because he's got a great sense of humor. It's not difficult to make him cry either because he's extremely sensitive.
All right. Okay. If they were not actors, what could have been the alternative profession for falling people? Arshad Varsi.
Is he okay? You're saying he's an actor. That's what you're establishing. Okay.
Get the joke, Faizul. Get the joke.
What would be? I think
everything Baman says is rude.
Okay, wait. What else could Arshad Varsi have been? I think one of many things. I think Arshad Varsi would make a wonderful. People don't know his dancing abilities. I think he's not explored that at all. No one is dared to really exploit his dancing abilities. Also, I think if somebody gives him a great script, I think he'll be a very good director also. Because he's a sensitive soul. He's a sensitive soul. He gives this impression of saying that I'm going to make this comedy, but I think he can make a very sensitive film. I think he can make a very sensitive film.
Aamir Khan,
what else could he do? I think Aamir Khan could be a great teacher, a great teacher in marketing. He's a whiz. I had heard one of his sessions he had with the IIM on how to market something. I mean, sab professors baith ke sun rahe the wahan pe. He's a great teacher when it comes to marketing. He's a whiz marketing.
Okay, so, Baman sir, to which celebrity you'd like to say the following things? You're the best co-star I've ever worked with, apart from Arshad Varsi.
What makes you think I would say to Arshad? The best co-star. I think apart from Arshad Varsi, there would be two or three people I really, really have a great time with. I think one is Ritesh.
Ritesh.
Yeah, he's too much fun to be around because he's a... I'm saying this in the nicest way possible. He's a mean little fellow. So his humor comes out with the.
He's got a mean sense of humor.
Mean guy. He's a mean guy. And I'm saying it with sweetness because he can't hurt a fly. He is, and I'll tell you, there are a lot of people who might agree with me on this one that, Ritesh is great to be around. Another great co-actor to be with, I think Abhishek is great fun to be with. We get along famously.
And Shah Rukh.
Shah Rukh. Arshad will agree. Shah Rukh is great to be with. Just too much fun. And as a producer, taking care of you and all of that. Arshad too, a great producer, by the way. Shah Rukh also, yes.
Which celebrity you like to say more than an actor? I love the human being in you.
Jackie Shroff and Johnny Bhai.
Which means that they are not very good actors.
No, I didn't say that.
I'm just kidding.
Baman sir, yes or no, following statement, please. Has it ever happened that you acted in a film but you didn't watch the film?
Yes.
Have you ever wanted to become a stand-up comic?
Yes.
Can we expect Munna Bhai 3 soon?
Yes. Why not? What difference? Yeah. Yes.